Welcome back guys, so today I am going to tell you how to customize your WooCommerce checkout page and how to edit your custom fields, how to edit your fields on your checkout page. So let's begin. So let me show you my site. So here you can see, here is our site. So let me insert any one of the products into my cart. So I will click on add to cart, then click on view cart, then I will click on proceed to checkout. So here you can see, here is our checkout page. So we need to change this design. So how we can do that? So just go to your dashboard and go to plugins, then click on add new plugin. So from here, we need to search for cart flow. So we need to install and activate the cart flow plugin. So here you can see WooCommerce checkout and funnel builder by cart flows by cart flows. So you can see here is the plugin. So it has 200,000 plus active installation and 383 5-star reviews. So we need to activate this plugin. So after the activation, so you can see here on dashboard, here is cart flows. Click on dashboard. So then go to store checkout. Let me delete these two sections. So here you can see and the funnels. Now go to store checkout, then click on create store checkout. So here are the free and premium templates. So we have I have now the free version, so I will use, let me use this one. So I will use this one, then I will click on import funnel. So now let's wait for a few seconds. So now it is imported funnel. So now let me show you the checkout page. Now you can see here is our checkout page. Let me here click on enable store checkout. So now go to checkout. So now you can see how the checkout page is now changed. So you can see here it is. So how can you change, how can you edit this page? Just click on edit funnel and then let me go back. Let me click on here and here on edit funnel. So you can see here it is. So we can change anything we want to change in this page. So make sure you have the Elementor plugin installed on your website. So here you can see, if you want to change the logo, so you can change the logo. Let me insert, let me check the logo of my site. So here is the logo. Let me add this logo here. Let me scroll down. So here is the logo. I will add this logo here. So here you can see. So if you want to change the content from here, so you can change it. Just fill the details here and then click on publish and just go to your checkout page. So you can see here is how it changed now. So now let me go back and go to cart flows. So let me, here is the thank you page as well. So let me show you the thank you page. So here you can see, here is the thank you page and let me click on edit step. So same as it is. So now when I fill the details here, you can see when I click on place order. So let me fill these. So let me insert anything that you like, that your address have. So you can see here it is showing me invalid payment method. So I haven't added the payment, so that's why it is showing me invalid payment method. So if you have the valid payment method, so you will go to thank you page here, then you can see all the details here on this page. So now you can see here is the thank you page. So here all the details of your order will come here. So let me go back here. Let me exit this and let me show you here. You can see. So how we can change the fields here? These fields. So how can we do that? So let me go back here and go to settings. So here you can see checkout form and dynamic offers, and let me go to the settings. Yeah, now we haven't have the custom field option here. So just go to your plugins, then click on add new plugin. So here search for edit custom fields. So now we need to activate the install and activate the edit custom fields. So let me, yeah, here you can see checkout field editor by ThemeHi. Just install this plugin, and from here we need to activate this plugin as well. So we want to change these fields. So how we can change these? So again, just go to cart flows. So we are using the cart flow. Go to store checkout, then here go to setting. So now you can see, let me go to settings. Now still let me, sorry for that, go to settings and let me check checkout fields. You can see here are the fields. So here you can see field editor, formatting, place order. So everything we have here. So hand, you can see here are the fields. So enable custom field editor, you just need to click on this. So now you can see here are the fields. So if you don't want to show the first name, just click on here, here, and if you want to change, if you want to change the steps, so if you want to make this upper, so you can change this one as well. So just click on here and just go to your checkout page. So now you can see, now we don't have the first name. If you want to show it again, go here, go to your field editor, enable your fields. So now if you want to show the first name, so you can show it. If you don't want to show it, so if you want to remove the company name, so you can remove it. And now go to checkout. So here let me, here you can see we still have the company name. So just go to settings here, field editor, don't want to show the company name, so you can see here it is. Let me make the save settings. Here it is, just go to checkout page. So now you can see we don't have the company name. So that's how you can make changes into these fields as well. So now just go to WooCommerce, then go to checkout form, and from here you can edit and insert additional field as well. So if you want to add an additional field, so you can add field here. So if you want to add here the field, anything you want, so you can add additional field as well. So that's how you can add additional fields. So now you can see we have two additional fields. So that's how we can change the fields as well. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, kindly ask in the comment section. Kindly don't forget to share this video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.